further aid should be allowed into Gaza. What they are calling humanitarian aid is actually fuel for Hamas and the terrorists in Gaza. They're fuel, they're allowing them to continue fighting this war. They're giving them ammunition and energy to continue. In order to win this war and end the suffering, we must be able to stop that aid from entering Gaza.